everyone. My name is Vibha. I'm going to University of New Haven for my Master's in Cybersecurity this fall, 2018. Actually, before starting my procedure for doing my Master's or even before applying, I did a lot of research regarding which consultancy I should actually join. As recommended by my colleagues, by my seniors, and also the social media reviews, I joined IDP and they helped me with the entire end-to-end process, starting from shortlisting of the universities, still giving me the mock interviews for my visa. They helped me with every single detailing. And I really would tell that IDP is the best consultancy in Bangalore or in India, where they know what they're doing and they will help you with without any false promises or without any
hype.
Yeah, they will help you completely. So I think the joining IDP was one of the best decisions I made during my entire MS in US process. Thank you.
Can I continue? I'm Chetana Mohan, Vibha's mother, and it was really a blessing in disguise. Without our knowledge, we came to IDP, and to date, they have helped us for each and everything. It was a good decision what we took for our masters. Thank you so much.